Welcome everyone to the graduation. The graduation for the class of 2022. Please rise and remove your caps for the presentation of the colors and the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through
Please remain standing. I would like to bring up the salutatorian, Caleb, for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, Army. Please remain standing and form the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
The graduating class, families and friends, you may be seated. Good morning, graduates, families, friends, and distinguished guests. I am Charleston Brown, the proud principal of Army Hill High School. I would like to take this moment to acknowledge some guests that are here to cheer on and support our graduates. Superintendent Chris Corey, Board President Bethany Smith, Board Vice President David Isom, previous Board President Jonathan Richardson, Board Member Judy Honeychurch, Board Member Anna Patera, Student Board Member Alternative Mia Henderson, and all of the FSUSD staff from Central Office that has supported the school in making this event happen. It is my pleasure to introduce to you our courageous leader, Superintendent Chris Corey.
On behalf of our governing board and the entire Fairfield Sassoon community, I want to extend a warm welcome to all of those here today celebrating the Armio High School graduating class of 2022. This past year, Armio High School experienced more than their share of challenges and grief. I want to personally, once again, extend my condolences to the Butler and Infante families. Their sons, Jamal and Jarrell, are here in spirit today, graduating with the rest of their classmates. Despite the losses and extreme challenges of this past year, there have also been many, many profound moments of joy and gratitude. Armio High School had 73 highest honor students. The Virtual Enterprise students placed in the top 10% in the nation for their creative commercial. California State Skills USA Conference, Armio was awarded with a Level 2 Silver Chapter of Excellence Award in their first year. The Armio girls wrestling team won the MEL championship this season, advanced to the CIF Masters Tournament. And today, Armio High School is graduating over 450 seniors. These events and many others spark the pride and spirit of those graduating from Armio High School, and you did this together. What Armio experienced these past few years reminds me of something written by L.R. Nost. Life is amazing, and then it's awful. And then it's amazing again. And in between the amazing and the awful, it's ordinary and mundane and routine. Breathe in the amazing, hold on through the awful, and relax and exhale during the ordinary. That's just living. Heartbreaking, soul healing, amazing, awful, ordinary life. And it's breathtakingly beautiful. You, Armio, class of 2022, are breathtakingly beautiful. On behalf of the Fairfield Sassoon Governing Board and all of the Fairfield Sassoon community, congratulations once again, Armio High School graduating class 2022, pay it forward.
At this moment, we would like to acknowledge our valedictorians. Let's give them a round of applause. We have five of them.
Good morning, honored guests, staff members, board members, family, friends, and the fellow class of 2022. Thank you all for coming today. If you don't know already, my name is Flora Wan, and I am thankful to be standing here in front of all of you in order to commemorate our accomplishments and cherished memories of our distinguished class of 2022. This is a major step in all of our lives, and I would like the class of 2022 to give themselves a pat on the back for reaching this milestone. It is through your hard work that you have made it here, and getting a high school diploma will allow you to open a door to many new opportunities in life. We have been waiting for this time for a long time, and I'm pretty sure most of you have been looking forward to this moment since freshman year. Through the past 4 years of hard work and perseverance, especially with the pandemic, we all pulled it off and they deserve this big moment of celebration. As we move on from here, no matter what you choose to do or which college you go, believe in yourself, do your best, and you can be successful in any field you choose. Here, I would also like to take the opportunity to thank the parents for their dedication and support that set the foundation and helped us to overcome the ups and downs that we have encountered. I would also like to thank the school and staff members for planting the seed in us and inspiring us to be the best we can be. And finally, I would like to thank my fellow peers who granted me a fun and rewarding environment to thrive and grow and bring sunlight into my life. This is a bittersweet moment as we are about to enter the next phase of our life. I will also miss you all, and I wish you all the best of luck. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce one of my best friends, the next valedictorian, Melissa Theodorus.
Many of us have belonged to this school district since we started kindergarten around 13 years ago. For those 6 to 7 years after that very first day of school, we had recess, Halloween candy and parades, and the Scholastic Book Fair. Middle school might not have been the bestest or the easiest for some of us. People change and grow apart, but looking around you right now, you might see some really old faces or ones you just met recently. At least there's one thing that we have in common, which is that we're about to make that long walk to graduate high school right now. Regardless of any mistakes you made, don't hold on to regrets on what you should have done or things that were out of your control. You yourself know how hard you have had to work to get to this point. With RMU's reputation of being one of the most diverse schools in the district, we all come from a whole lot of backgrounds. You might be the first to graduate from high school, the first to go to college, or the first to live in this country in your family. It's important to be proud of who you are and where you come from. And since this is the class of 2022, and you must know I'm a huge Swiftie, as Taylor Swift said in her commencement speech, hard things will happen to us. We will recover, we will learn from it, we will grow more resilient because of it. And as long as we are fortunate enough to be breathing, we will breathe in, breathe through, breathe deep, and breathe out. In other words, she means shake it off. Next, I would like to introduce my tennis partner, math suffer buddy, and a friend of 8 years, Rhea Patel, AKA Rhea PPP.
Our experience at RMU has been packed full of memories. Freshman year was the year full of firsts. Our first day of high school and our first opportunity to make friends that would stick with us for 4 long years. Sophomore year started out so strong. Our second homecoming, where we learned that we are young, was our class's song. And our 2 week vacation from school that turned into a year and a half. Junior year was our year of awkward breakout rooms full of dead silence and excuses about our Wi-Fi going out when we really just slept in. Sorry, Ms. Budak, wherever you are, I may have used that one a couple too times. Finally, senior year, our year to watch the sun rise and set together one last time. Our year to say goodbye with one last dance at prom and one last rendition of We Are Young. Our year to remember everything about each other that we love before we parted ways. If there's one thing that I love most about our class is that we are notorious procrastinators, but we still work hard to get everything done. For example, Nicole, the next valedictorian, and I, we may have waited until the weekend before graduation to start our parts of the speech, but we pulled it off. We got an email from Mr. Brown asking how our speech was going, and we definitely hadn't even started yet. But we knew we shouldn't have waited that long, but what can I say? We're procrastinators at heart. Now, I'm honored to introduce one of my favorite people of all time, Nicole Goh, or as I like to call, Nikki G.
Thank you. Alrighty, guys. Wow. We graduated, or we're about to at least. And let's hope so. As we look back on our freshman selves that stepped on this unnecessarily large campus that can't afford stairs, we should recognize how far we've come. Sometimes after watching mukbang videos on Instagram, I see stories of when we were wee little freshmen and how we've matured into the best version of ourselves. We gained confidence, left our comfort zones, IB learner profile, improved mental strength, stopped being harsh on ourselves, because mistakes are just happy accidents. We reflected and remembered that nothing is as bad as it seems and that it'll all be okay. We served our community, shout out to the Space Force, and we became procrastination experts. Women in STEM. Some did sports, like badminton. Others did art, like band. Some became leaders, thank you, KC Towner, and joined clubs. And we managed our time and found our passions throughout all of this. We nurtured unforgettable friendships and became each other's therapists. Some of you guys had great pickup lines, and it worked out. So congrats, and you should invite us to the wedding. It sounds sappy, but deep down, we sentimentally care for the people here on this field. We accomplished what we thought we were never capable of. And throughout all of that, we went through drama, tea, hardships, and most of us are minorities. Happy AAPI and Pride Month. Let's all be truly proud of ourselves. We're magical in our own special ways, and that's what My Little Pony taught me. We waited for each day to be over, but we should reflect on how much we did and thank ourselves, because we did make it to the end. Every year, we always thought, hey, there's next year to look forward to, but now there's no next year in high school. Nevertheless, we are ready because all of us, because of what we all learn in these years and from each other. Let's keep learning. And this is just high school. Like, imagine the future. And even though the future is uncertain, that's the fun in it all. It's going up from here, baby. We got this. I'm so sorry. And wait for it. It's my pleasure to introduce to you, drumroll. Dun dun dun! Your next valedictorian and one of the besties, Faustina Wan, AKA our Fosfos.
Today marks an end to our high school life. However, it marks a new journey for all of us. After today, we will finally be taking our first steps forward towards adulthood and pursuing our passions in life. We will march towards our own adventure and seek our own treasures. There will be, of course, many challenges along the way in life, full of twists and turns, surprises and mysteries. But with dedication and determination, we will reach the stars. When you have the weight of the world on you, just remember the people sitting around you will be with you wherever you go. Just FYI, we will not be with you physically because traveling is expensive. But seriously, we will be always in each other's memories and hearts, and our best wishes will be accompanying you wherever you go. You will never truly be alone. Have faith, have hope, and have confidence. Only by believing in yourself and your abilities can you truly move forward and achieve your dreams. Today, we, the class of 2022, will walk into the world with pride and confidence. And I would like to take this time to thank everyone who has supported and encouraged us in these last 4 years. You all helped us succeed. And without your help, we will never have made it this far, standing here today, ready to move on towards a better future. Thank you. Okay, wait a minute. I just have one last thing to say. Can we get that one last rendition of We Are Young right now?
Okay, one, two, three.
Tonight!
Sing along!
We are young! So let's set the world on fire! We can burn brighter than the sun!
Thank you, class of 2022, for an amazing year!
Thank you, ladies. At this moment, I would like to present you all our ASB class president, Daniela Gonzalez Castillo.
That was so emotional. Okay, so first of all, good morning, Superintendent Corey, Board President Smith, board members, members of the faculty, family, friends, and last, but clearly not least, to the graduating class of 2022. For those of you who don't know, my name is Daniela Gonzalez, and as mentioned, I had the absolute pleasure to serve as the 2021-2022 ARMIO ASB president. I can't believe that's the last time I'll say that. Okay, so I want to start by saying that I'm honored to have the opportunity to speak in front of you today as we celebrate and graduate ARMIO's high school class of 2022. Now, to put a little bit in perspective how much this truly means to me, I would really like to share a little bit of my experience. So, as some of you know, exactly 4 years ago, I came to the United States from Venezuela, which is my country of origin. Now, I mention this because never in a million of years that 13-year-old girl who could not speak English to save her life would have imagined herself here, standing in front of a podium, in front of you, with the opportunity to give a speech to her class. In 3 years, it went from me not being able to communicate to me becoming the ASB president and therefore becoming the voice that represented the thousands of students attending ARMIO High during my senior year. And with that, I can say that absolutely anything in this world is possible as long as you're willing to put in the work for it. We, the class of 2022, are all an example of this. And no, I'm not saying it because of how we managed to spark notes and Quizlet our way through the past 4 years of high school, but because how we all accomplished something that has never been done before in the history of education. We left as sophomores and came back to our senior year with the huge task of creating our new normal. We persevered through the years of uncertainty and change. We adapted, we grew, and most impressively, we made it through. So for that, give yourselves a round of applause. Now, not a single one of us did this alone. We are the result of a combination of all the people who loved us, inspired us, told us the truth even when sometimes it wasn't easy to hear, and even those who believed in us and told us that we could make it even if sometimes there was absolutely no proof of that. So, if they're here today, I hope you'll find your own way to express your gratitude to them. And in the case that some of them are not with us anymore, I hope you will remember them as you graduate today. This journey began a long time ago, and today just happens to be the day where the path that we've been traveling on together is split into more than 560 different and unique roads. So, as you walk into your future, please remember to dig deeper into your dreams. Go out there, make some memories that you will cherish forever. Find joy in the things that you do in life, even the small things. And also embrace and learn from your own challenges. But most out of all, please take initiative, be the change that you want to see, and make it happen. Because beginning at this moment, class of 2022, the world is yours, and we are just getting started. And for all my Latinos out there, si se pudo, si se puede, y si se podrá. Thank you so much.
At this moment, we would like to bring our staff faculty speaker to the podium, Mr. Alexander.
Good morning, everyone. First off, I would like to thank the class of 2022 for choosing me to be a part of your guys' celebration today. It truly is an honor, and I will never forget this. When I think about you guys as a class, I can't help but think about all the adversity and the difficulties you guys went through to be here today. Your school was shut down right in the middle, and then you had to come back this year and just pick up with business as usual. I know that wasn't easy for you guys, but here we are. You guys truly had a unique experience that no one else has experienced to this point. And even furthermore, you guys each had your own individual path along the way. We had some students, as you can see from the five valedictorians, that were fighting and working hard every day to try to be at the top of the class. Others were fighting tooth and nail as hard as they could to stay awake during distance learning. So, remember what you accomplished. Remember that you did it your own way. You found what worked for you and what didn't work for you, and you still made it here today. Remember that as you go into the world, into your next adventure. You can do things your way, you can make it work, and don't let anyone tell you that you're doing it wrong. You can accomplish your goals however you want. You can get there. Your path may not look the same as someone else's. It'll probably look different, even if it's heading to the same place. Once again, thank you guys. And I'm proud of you, and you made it. Congratulations, guys.
At this moment, I would like to bring up Luis Jacobs and Ann Budak so we can get to the exciting stuff. Who's ready to hear their student's name called?
Good morning. In memory of two seniors who were tragically lost this year, let us begin this part of the ceremony with a moment of silence. Thank you. In recognition of their achievements and in honor of their memory, their families are here to accept their diplomas.
Jarrell Butler. Accepting on his behalf our family members, Keisha Kidd, Javins Butler. Jomel Infante, accepting on his behalf our family members, Imelda Infante and Noel Infante.
I'll start with our graduates. Yahir Duran. And Sierra Estes. Aaliyah Hove Abike.
Oswaldo Acevedo Jr.
Ariana Emma Aguilar.
Mario Aguilar Jr.
Itzel Aguilar Buendia.
Dennis Kahili Achin III.
Jaime Alejandro Alfaro Reyes.
Ethan James Alfonso.
Mary Dorothy Alina Bon.
Jose De Jesus Almanza.
Jocelyn Almanza Cano.
Dolores Yaneli Almanza Martinez.
Syra Janelle Alvarez.
Emily Alvarez Amador.
Evelyn Alvarez Amador.
Itzamar Alvarez Fieros.
Geneva Amy.
Juan Alexis Amezcua Magana.
Andres Amezquita Serrano.
Keely Jakia Anderson.
Zoe Juliana Angel.
Noah Don Ramirez Angeles.
Bernard Abides Annunciacion.
Quentin Michael Aquino.
Andrew Vince Mohar Arguel.
Sitlali Arriaga.
Leonard Atienza.
Maurice Lamont Anthony Austin Jr.
Hector Manuel Avalos Jr.
Ricardo Nicolas Avalos.
Rogelio Avalos Cruz Jr.
Desiree Brianna Avila Miranda.
Jacob Gregorio Ayers.
Abbasin Zadran Babrakzai.
Maria Barajas Figueroa.
Michaelyn Lee Bates.
Valeria Olmedo Beas.
Rafael Adon Becerra.
Lisbeth Becerra Flores.
Amari Yvette Renee Benford.
Angelique Louise Tagupa Beninsikit.
Yoslin Biruete Biruete.
Maria Paz Birete Ramirez.
Alexander Blanco.
Jade Heather Bondon.
Jasmia Ariana Booker.
Jaden Jamar Borromeo.
Cindy Nicole Botello.
Michelle Boyce. Michelle.
Dominic David Brackfield.
Libney Diane Bravo.
Alasia Luvania Alexis Brewster.
Thierry Layla Brown.
Dorian Marquez Browning.
Jasmine Marie Brown Shortridge.
Tad Anthony Broomy.
Mark Israel Ibale Buduan.
Harley Keith Burgett.
Henry Burgos Nava.
Savannah Morena Burris.
Johnny Anthony Burns.
David Alexander Cabrera Rodriguez.
Shanice Lou Compwed.
Ariana Calderon.
Christopher Madison Chacas.
Mauricio Alexander Campos Farhat.
Jose Raymond Camacho. Oh, sorry.
Lizeth Daniela Campos Lopez.
Lisbeth Gabriela Campos Lopez.
Victor Manuel Carbajal Fernandez.
Hector Miguel Candelario Guerrero.
Carolina Caro Torres.
Helio Cardenas Murillo.
Raymond Rimmel Carpio Jr.
Rafael Caro Torres.
Andrea Carrera Demetrio.
Cristiana Lorena Carranza.
Jessica Marari Caceres.
Norma Renee Carrera Rivera.
Sean Cassidy Burgess.
Leonardo Ignacio Casillas.
Julissa Leticia Castaneda.
Noemi Castaneda.
Javier Alexis Castillo.
Aaron Anthony Castro.
Laisha Valeria Castro.
Bryant Christopher Arana Katapusan.
Kazi Miela Bianca Kazi.
Angel Manuel Seha.
Sitlali Seha.
Jorge Antonio Seha.
Kevin Celestiano Rodriguez.
Violeta Cerda Moreno.
Christian Eduardo Serino Arias.
Vanessa Sosa Cervantes.
Isaac Cervantes Arias.
Jahir Andres Cervantes Carlos.
Angel Benjamin Satina Shell.
Samara Rose Chalberg Adams.
Natalia Valentina Chavez.
Jeremy Donald Clemens.
Layla Isabel Cloud.
Andrea Arizbe Colantes Ramirez.
Eduardo Concepcion Garcia Jr.
Diana Carolina Contreras.
Eliza Delilah Contreras.
Emmanuel Jeremiah Contreras.
Malachi Armani Cooper.
Litza Cornejo.
Brianna Cortez.
Eunice Candle Kute Chang.
Dirk Jayong Guvson III.
Elijah LeVar Kraft.
Nisan Dimitri Hassani Kraft.
Diana Carolina Cuevas Estrada.
Sofia Alessandra Gattuzzi Cunanan.
Alyssa Rose Currington.
Jessica Tuion Dang.
Quincy Paige David.
Noilani Renee Davis.
Amarion Raynell Dawson.
Victor Manuel De Jesus Ramirez.
Joshua Joel Kitugwa De Leon.
Olivia Iris Ocampo De Leon.
Ashley Anai De Leon.
Mehek Muskan Dean.
Norma De Jesus Martinez.
Maximiliano Delgadillo.
Emily Delgadillo Lopez.
Juliana Lynn Del Mendo.
Andres Sebastian Diaz.
Desiree Alejandra Diaz.
Christian Uriel Diaz Aguilar.
Caitlin Shane Cunanan Di Malanta.
Janessa Marie Dogan.
Stephanie Tumanda Doria.
Chloe Ella Douglas.
Tyler Dean Duke Smith.
Jimena Duran Espinosa.
Kennedy Ashley Ediger.
Galilee Areli Enriquez Oliva.
Serena Marie Erickson.
Vanessa Escobedo Mendoza.
Athena Chanel Galumpit Espiritu.
Daniel Isai Estrada.
Nelly Estrada.
Kaylani Rain Exton.
Fayola Joy Fasui.
Jarvis Ferguson.
Marco Antonio Fierros Duran.
Elisa E. Flores Ma.
Lila Estelle Flores.
Sandra Flores Garcia.
Kyle Lawton Flournoy.
Ava Bell Forrester.
Guy Joshua Fortson.
Vanessa Jade Franzik.
Brian Eduardo Fuentes.
Abigail Fuentes Hernandez.
Juanita Jennifer Gabriel.
Maxwell John Gailey.
Sophia Faraha Gans.
Adriana Elena Garcia.
Anna Isabel Garcia.
Emily Ismara Garcia Sanchez.
Brian Garcia Aranda.
Annabeth Lynn Gardea.
Elena Yareli Garcia Villalobos.
Mylena Ileana Garza.
Elizabeth Lynn Gardia.
Daisy Yasmin Gaspar Bernabe.
Miguel Angel Garza Jr.
Kanan Mohammed Ghanem.
Abdullah Ghafouri.
Oh, thank you. Travion Jaton Gilbert.
Prince Gibson.
Alejandro Godinez Chavez.
Nicole Beatrice Go.
Alejandra Belen Gomez.
Kevin Godoy Macias.
Kevin Daniel Gomez.
Jorge Gomez.
Daniela Brigitte Gonzalez Camarena.
Jay Gomez Alberto.
Kinsley Marie Gonzalez.
Isabella Gonzalez Agare.
Luna Gonzalez.
Leopoldo Isaiah Gonzalez III.
Yahir Gonzalez.
Victoria Lisette Gonzalez.
Paloma Gonzalez Contreras.
Daniela Alejandra Gonzalez Castillo.
James Stephen Gonzalez Gonzalez.
Edgar Ronaldo Gonzalez Gonzalez.
Tiffany Gonzalez Ortiz.
Jocelyn Yaret Gonzalez Herrera.
Gavin Matthew Gray Bayardo.
Talia Danielle Gossett Salahuddin.
Ariel Lee Ann Delphin Guerrero.
Leo Dees J. Grimes the Fourth.
Islan Ikaika Guevara.
Angel Gabriel Guerrero Maya.
Sophia Gutierrez.
Donovan Renee Guillen.
Sherlyn Guzman Parra.
Ashley Caitlin Gutierrez.
Brody Alexander Harden.
Kailani Ray Hansbrough.
Tamia Irie Harris.
Jonathan Patrick Jaimez Harrington.
Zachariah Brian Harris.
Tanaya Shavante Harris.
Tristan Michael Hathaway.
Don Armel Hart.
Briagene May Hebert.
Markeith Isaiah O'Neill Hayes.
Daniela Heredia.
Isaiah Marcellus Henderson Atkins.
Emily Hernandez.
Alejandra Hernandez.
Ricardo Antonio Hernandez.
Liliana Rose Hernandez.
Carlos Hernandez Gonzalez.
Natalie Itzel Hernandez Hernanda.
Janaea Lachey Hicks.
Maria Angela De Patino Hesultura.
Mia Angelique Hill Sterling.
Jarrell Denzel Hill.
Imari Janaya Holmes.
Rashid Muhammad Hogan.
Tranquility Rose Hughes.
Egypt Judea Gloria Hughes.
Kevin Huynh.
Emiliano Cruz Hurtado.
Olivia Hasmin James Singh.
Zariah Unique Jackson.
Jose Julian Jimenez.
Alicia Destiny Jimenez.
Russell Aaron Johnson.
Malia Vanessa Renee Johnson.
Diego Juarez Hernandez.
Dejon Elijah Jones.
Caroline Jeanette Kelleher.
Madden Elizabeth Karcher.
Cherise K. Kongub.
Gitu Carbanda.
Olivia Christine Kolakowski.
Kevin Han Peralta Lam.
Jaziel Hebron Kumar.
Angelin Rachel Latonio.
Kiariana O'Shea Amika Landers.
Taylor Kennedy Lawson.
Jonathan Lau.
Christina Paula Laños Regaldo.
Andrew John Leeks.
Jose Antonio Leon.
Joshua Compara Sean Lejano. Lejano, sorry.
Maria Guadalupe Lomele Losilha.
Nicholas Alfredo Leon.
Azucena Lopez Hernandez.
Terrence Lipkins Jr.
Osikai Central Lewis Cleveland Jr.
Hilda Yahaira Lopez Alfaro.
Gino Jose Mariano Lucio.
Joshua Jerome Lopez Lawrence.
John Michael Undang Lumbreras.
Jasmine Dominga Lowry.
Justin Ryder Lundberg.
Alondra Lugo Meza.
Fatima Peru Maran.
Kai Vicente Luna.
Salika Julianne Manangan.
Vivian Liu.
Roman Kai Mesa Mapano.
Mishak Allen Maiko.
Anthony Brian Mariquin.
Jules Basile Casimir Advincula Mandanas.
Andy Martin Valencia.
Victor Luis Mandap Mariano Jr.
Marcos Osvaldo Martinez.
Alonso Antonio Martin.
Diego Teodoro Martinez Aguirre.
Giselle Martinez.
Melanie Ferraro Mataban.
Belen Madai Martinez Mejia.
Jaden LeBaron Matthews.
Jalissa Moriah Mason.
Elijah Eduardo Mauricio Orme.
Alina Marie Math.
Mackay Rayshawn McDonald.
Sir Lewis Clinton Matthews.
Zaire Enos McLevlin.
Ella Lindell Mains.
Isaiah Miguel Medina.
Amarie Monte McDowell.
Crystal Mejia Flores.
Aiden Joseph Medina.
Nathaniel Lee Melton.
Carissa Lynn Medrano.
Gabriel Mendieta.
Natalie Elizabeth Melendez Dubon.
Diego Mendoza Macias.
Homerlo Mendez Velasquez.
Janina Samson Mercado.
Leslie Mendoza Estrada.
Diego Alonso Meza Valencia.
Eddie Mendoza Ramirez.
Jana Constrense Mislang. Jamari Davis DeWitt Morgan.
Sochi Elizabeth Mora Garcia.
Treve Mosley.
Maria Morales.
Chloe Sue Newton.
Andrew Philip Morris.
Jose Nieto Ortega.
Julian Lawrence Mott.
Carlos Isaias Nieto Salinas.
Estefano Cornejo Muniz.
Mahdi Nur Hassan.
Andrew Thongchai Nontachit.
Jose Antonio Oliveira Sosa.
Kevin Eduardo Nieto Reyes.
Alfredo Orellana.
Jacqueline Nieves Maldonado.
Sitlali Ornelas Toro.
Miriam Oluwatobi Oladele.
Julian Juan Titano Ortega.
Melanie Nicholas Opulentissima.
Angela Nazareth Ortiz Lopez.
Natalia Noemi Orellana.
Malivia Jordan Osborne.
Maya Olivia Ornelas.
Arnell Joshua Bangot Pachana Jr.
Misael Ortiz.
Emmanuel Padilla Solis.
Manuel Ortiz Lopez.
Miguel Palacios Jr.
Caleb Michael Otero.
Lope de los Santos Paragues.
Vanessa Pacheco Pena.
Dia A. Patel.
Alexis Elaine Pagtolonia.
Adias Anya Peace.
Ariadna Giselle Palmes Lopez.
Rowan Gadelis Pagani.
Zachary Keegan Parcell.
Antonio Vishnu Pena.
Rhea Hemant Patel.
Allison Paola Perdemo Morales.
Alex David Peche.
Yanira Perez.
Calista Marie Pelayo.
Harmony Delilah Perry.
Luna Bella Peralta.
Biz Plancarti Norman.
Josefina Antoinette Perez.
Adriana Teresa Portugal.
Alexa Marivi Perez Becerra.
Savannah Catherine Price.
Luisa Gabriela Ponce Duran.
Gianni Quintana.
Enrique Iokua Prado.
Giovanni Ramirez.
Lauren Isabella Porquez Kiambao.
Brian Jose Ramirez Castillo.
Jared Christian Miranda Ramil.
Adrian Ramos Chavez.
Gregorio Ramirez.
Nicholas Allen Ramsey.
Misael Ramirez Ortiz.
Nicholas Allen Ramsey.
Miguel Angel Ramos Maciel.
Damian Alexander Regalado.
Juliana Marie Rantisi.
Carissa B. Renderos.
Jacob Ty Rigera.
Eduardo Reynoso Ponce Jr.
Stephanie Reyes.
Melissa Rios.
Gavin Osuncion Ringor.
Jimena Rivera Orantia.
Kiri Daniela Rivos Avalos.
Sonia Danitza Robeldo Cervantes.
Jennifer Bibliana Rivera Romero.
Gilberto Rodriguez.
Edwin Omar Rodriguez Jr.
Sophia Marie Rodriguez.
Giovanni Isaac Anthony Rodriguez.
Yarnelli Anai Rodriguez Torres.
Andy Rodriguez Figueroa.
Michelle Lucia Rojas Gallegos.
Salvador Rodriguez Villa Gomez.
Keyshawn Ruben Ross.
Ralph Ronel Mendoza Roquiza.
Luis Daniel Ruiz Castaneda.
Santiago Ruiz Jr.
Austin Seipan.
Tyler Yao Ming Seili.
Christian Nicolas Silas.
Ivan Salamanca.
Ophelia Lucia Salazar Alvarez.
John Matthew Salazar.
Angelo Gabriele Olpandillo San Jose.
Anthony Otto Samayoa.
Jacqueline Sanchez Alfaro.
Cynthia Sanchez.
Luis Sanchez Quieros.
Marina Veronica Ochoa.
Daniel Sandu.
Indira Sanchez Vasquez.
Elsa Santos.
Linda Sandoval Manzo.
Aurora Faye Schuler.
William Thomas Schilling.
Fernando Segura.
Joshua Brian Schultz.
Zhenmin Max Shen.
Alexander Sellers.
Jaime Fabian Silva.
Carlos Antonio Silva Espinosa.
Maria Guadalupe Silva Silva.
Kirsten Baunilo Siason.
Kristen Baunilo Siason.
Lorenzo Rolando Soriano.
Leilani Malia.
Kiari Jaslyn Stewart Ragland.
Nathan Stone.
Milan Pilar Summerall.
Ruby Takor.
King Edward Santian Tangonan.
Vince Terrence Aquino Jr.
Melissa Theodoras.
Shayla Ann Thomas.
Olivia Simone Thompson.
Matthew Vicente Thornton.
Sebastian Tiberos Cruz.
Aminata Tiani.
Maya Nina Tiller.
Angelica Mariposa Torres.
Estefania Toral Espinosa.
Alexis Eduardo Torres.
Cesar Torres.
Emily Jasmine Torres Maravilla.
Eileen Torres Robledo.
Jose Ismael Smith.
Kim Xuan Mai Tran.
Gerardo Tropero Navarrete.
Kevin Jesus Trujillo Ramirez.
Diamond Lorraine Tayo.
Caleb Josh Ugalde.
Vanessa Mariana Urias.
Mario Stefano Valdez Collin.
Ricardo Valencia.
Jose Luis Valenzuela Curiel.
Elvin Roberto Venezuela Rios.
Rachel Danielle Vallejo.
Ronilo Benjamin Van Tassel.
Jabari Marquise Van Dyke.
Carolyn Vang.
Sky Shengyan Vang.
Ariadna Guadalupe Varela.
Khalil Charles Varner.
Christian Emmanuel Vasquez Campos.
Cecilia Isabel Vera.
Millie Victoria Rodriguez.
Chloe Therese Villagracia.
Nevea Danielle Villanueva.
Micaela Lay Precia Villas.
Lisette Villacana Cervantes.
Hep Sun Vo.
Sun Yen Vong.
Gabriel Abraham Wahid.
Yanice Walker.
Faustina Juan.
Flora Juan.
Angeli Isabella Watson Espinoza.
Andrew Marcus Williams.
Courageous Colette Ralphion Williams.
Jamari Laurel Williams.
Kishan Jerome Williams.
Faith Alondra Wilson.
Amanda Grace Wright.
Kayla Love Xiong Vang.
Stephen Armando Yepes Cuevas.
Aaliyah May York.
Kimberlyn May Zamora.
Giovanni Ricardo Cerate.
Rosa Maria Zavala Angulo.
Amira Bubula Ziani.
Ruby Zuniga Hernandez.
Thank you so much for that. I appreciate it. Right.
All right, let's wrap it up. Before we do so, a couple of quick announcements. Number one, please, when you exit, make sure that you find some shade. We know it's hot out here. Number two, we do have medics on site if you need medical attention. Number three, all graduates are going to exit out the back. Families and friends, you can meet them on Fire Road. That's the big walkway right behind the home bleachers. With the graduating class of 2022, please stand. I hereby certify that the members of the senior class of Army Hill High School are about to be presented and have met all of FSUSD's state and California requirements. Place your hand on your tassel. I'll give you a second. Please move it from right to left. This signifies your promotion out of high school and introduction to a new chapter. Congratulations, graduating class of 2022. Once again, you can exit out the back, graduated students where you entered. Families and friends, you can meet them on Fire Road. Restrooms are located inside the gate at the back, and we have medical attention on site if you need some.